Atlantic Ocean to a wide Pacific shore. She climbs the prairie mountains, over the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, and known quite well by all. She's the record of combination of the Wabash Cannonball. She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, "That's the train from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall." She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, over hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Our eastern states are dandy, so the people always say, from New York to St. Louis and Chicago by the way, from the hills of Minnesota where the rippling waters fall, no changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. So here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand, and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall. We'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. So listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland, over hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear the lonesome hobo's call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. You're traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.